Hey guys, coronavirus is outside and we are right here for you. Gym's closed, dance studio's closed, and you probably think, what the hell we'll do at home? We have a perfect solution for you. So right here we have
Celeste
and Dmytro, and we're going to help you to show some fun exercises which you can do at home by yourself.
Hey guys,
so we're here for you.
Let's get started with a quick warm up.
Let's go up from the top to the bottom. So first of all, we'll start with our neck and hands, right? So we're gonna go to the left. Forward to make sure you don't stretch forward. Then to the right. And then back. Don't rush. Then left. And then forward. And then right. Back. And now try to do the full circle. Wonderful. Very good. For this, I'm just going to stand a little bit behind my partner. That's, by the way, called shadow position in dancing. Right here. Right, so I'm in shadow position. And we're going to do a little circle. So when we're dancing, we have a different types of connection. We have zero, right? We have positive, one, two, and three. And we have a negative, right? We have a negative, one, two, three, right? So we're going to think about those positives, two, negatives, and positive, two, negatives. Woo! To make sure that the center line stays in the center. So I'm talking about this line, right? No pulling and pushing. We don't want you to be injured by yourself. Next exercise will be a